Dade is making her presence known here. Isn't she?
I can see that. She just got turned inside out, shoulders down, and a kick out.
No. Right off the bat, she stepped up to the plate. She's taking on some of the best competition here. Give her credit, Vic.
I don't take anything away. We've seen her in the breakout tournament, starting to make a name for herself. Obviously, change the complexion of this matchup with just a clothesline. We talk about Dame, who was in the women's breakout tournament. Kiana James must have saw something she liked in Izzi. Into the cover, and is it going to be enough? And Jayne able to kick out one more time. You know, I look at Kiana James, I think about this partnership in my own mind. It's like Kiana James doesn't want to get her hands dirty anymore, so to speak.
It's not about getting your hands dirty. It's about how dirty you get the hands.
Fair point.
And right now with someone like Izzi Dayne, you got a real partner. I mean, Kiana James has been here before, but not with the right partner.
The former women's tag team champion is Kiana James, and look at Izzi Dayne with the power. Is what it is, and face first.
I like
Will
that.
This be enough? This would be a huge victory, and Jayne again able to power away free. When it comes to James, when it comes to Izzi Dayne, both love to talk down. And Hale making her way into the ring. Look at Thea Hale hitting Kiana James over and over and over again. Hasn't stopped, Book.
Man, it's something.
I think she just waved at Riley Osborne, by the way.
It's something different about her right now, man. I like the movement, but it's something there.
Gotta wonder how much aggression, how much frustration is in the body of Thea Hale with everything going on with Chase University. Is
admiring her work way too much.
I think she was admiring the man in the crowd. Oh, right to the throat goes Kiana James. James cutting some corners.
Look, what are you talking about, cutting corner?
You mean a shot to the throat?
That was a legal shot.
Trying to get to the rope. I think a tag was made. Izzi Dayne is legal. Thea Hale doesn't realize it. Thea looking for the submission, locks in the Kimura, but Kiana is not legal. Thea thought she won, and no! Izzi Dayne just turned her inside out.
Here are your winners, the team up, Kiana James and Izzi Dayne.
Chase U student section not happy. Quite a first impression for Dayne and James. We gotta wonder, we can't let this duo get too much power.